Well, Mississippi has recorded its fourth consecutive day with coronavirus case numbers under 1,000. Today, the State Department of Health is reporting 791 new cases of COVID-19 and 26 additional deaths. There's now been more than 277,000 positive cases of coronavirus recorded in the state, and more than 6,100 Mississippians have died since the pandemic began nearly a year ago.